नमस्कार एंड अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू द वेबकास्ट फ्रॉम कोडेक सिक्योरिटीज। आई एम योर होस्ट एंड गाइड अनिंदिया बैनर्जी। डॉलर रुपी मे फ्यूचर्स में ओपन फ्लैट अराउंड 73.55। एशियन इक्विटी मार्केट्स आर ट्रेडिंग डाउन बट नॉट एज मच डाउन एज द US इक्विटी मार्केट्स क्लोज्ड ओवरनाइट। सो देयर इज अ रिस्क ऑफ, बट दैट रिस्क ऑफ सेंटिमेंट इज नॉट सिवियर। Even the SGX Nifty is showing just a 10-20 point cut at the open, which means even if dollar rupee pulls up due to the negative opening in the equity markets like it did yesterday, we expect selling to emerge. The bias continues to be a very slow drift down. Why I'm saying a very slow drift down? Because it has been said that RBI has been buying aggressively dollars for the past few trading sessions, which means for dollar rupee to really punch through like it did, let's say over the last 2-3 weeks, it will be difficult. 73.40 to 73.75 is our expected range for the day. In case it breaks 73.40 and sustains, then possibly it may aim for 73.20. How to trade this market? There are two ways which you can do is, you can wait for an intraday pullback like it did yesterday. Keeping in mind the big resistance zone is 73.75 to 73.80, and then you can sell through the futures, or you can sell out of money call options like 73.75 and benefit from this slow down drift in prices. On international currencies, pound will be in focus because of its GDP report. And the GDP will be out around 11:30 a.m. Indian Standard Time. And it is expected to be a good number because UK has been able to vaccinate a significant percentage of its population. And as a result of which they are opening up the economy. And that's that is going to show up in the numbers. Apart from that, apart from the GDP numbers, the next to watch will be the UK Central Bank Chief's comments. He'll be on the news wires around 2:30 p.m. Indian Standard Time. So these two will be the important economic data to watch, which is going to impact the GBP-INR. On GBP-INR, our bias continues to be upward. We have been bullish for the last 2-3 days since 104 levels and since 103 levels, and currently prices are hovering on 104. We expect the prices to keep on pushing towards 104.5 and even 104.8 over the next 1 to 2 weeks. Major support will be around 103.5 levels and 103.2 on the May futures. On the Euro INR, we expect it to be in a range between 89 to 89.5 for the day. On the Yen, we expect it also to be in a range between 6735 to 6785. But our bias in yen, positional bias continues to be downward. So again, any intraday spikes can be an opportunity to enter into short positions with a stop loss. So that's it, folks. Have a fantastic day ahead.